Hey guys, what's going on? It's Eradicate back in a brand new video. In this video, we are playing some more No Man's Sky. So, this is just after we left off now. The last episode, what happened was that I missed out the end of the, episode because OBS treats things really weirdly. And, let's just turn this down a little bit. Wait, is there actually an option to turn some of the sound down? Oh, thank God there is. Might as well say now it's 40%. That's gonna be a bit better, I'm guessing. And what happens with OBS is that you actually you've got to start my timer. Thanks for screwing me out of there. I just watch them daily for some reason. But basically OBS it cuts off the end of the video, so I need to basically come out of the game and then press stop recording myself instead of using my F12 hotkey. So now just before I ended the episode last time, I accidentally got rid of the little hyperdrive thing. I accidentally discarded it instead of transferring it, so... Oh, okay. Right, so... I'm not sure, do we have a current, objective, maybe, that we need to do? Also, apparently you can upload these, so if I upload this, I get 5,000 units. So now, I now definitely own these planets. And I just got a crap ton of stuff. So for each planet it's 2,000 units and each system is 5,000. So always a little bit of good stuff. So this is a good thing. So you can rename stuff and upload it. So we've got the Chimian, which is where we are now. And if we actually oh, we can't select it. Wait, we say we're in the Chimian now. Let's just check this. Yeah, we're in the Chimian now. Oh, it's a moose. It's a moose. Okay, right. Of course, that's not there. Wait, how do we scan things again? I would like to figure that out so I can. Apparently, you can scan stuff and upload it or whatever. So we need this, I think. So. See to activate local scan. Scan detection range. And so, operate. Right, so what's this? And these. What, apparently? So, putting directly is mean if product origin. Right, so wait, how are we supposed to scan stuff? I swear we were able to scan stuff. Well, we got scanners, so I know you'd be able to scan stuff and upload discoveries. Wait, is it? Is it any of this stuff here? So, we've got bulk. Okay, well, I guess. So what are you? So this is what allows us to do it then, I guess. So wait, what are you? So F to operate, okay? If we want to analyze, what do we get? We're okay, nice! So we got 200 units. I would actually like to target these if I could. Do I need to... Oh, there's radiation protection. So you don't have a current objective. So wait, what was it? Was it F? Yeah, it was F, so. Alright, I keep losing the middle, so we just need to try and aim the middle of the screen, I believe. Nah, see, it doesn't zoom in too well. Ah, hiya! Hey! I didn't do this! Okay, right. Actually, what's that over there? It's like a shield, isn't it? Oh, that'd be cool. We can investigate that first bit, so, why is my phone has to go on rest? I'll just check it from time to time. I want to be recording for around 40 minutes, half an hour, minimum. Oh yeah, woo! This should be a little bit further than I'm guessing, so where did it say it was? Okay, so that's a knowledge stone, and it's... Ah, crap, what's hurting me? Oh, that's hurting me, I'm presuming. Okay, well, something is. Okay, alright, so I've learned the Corvax word for calm, and... I'm in the field of hentai, aren't I? Yep, in a hentai field. Oh crap! Something's hurting me. Oh crap! Right, just stay here and hope that nothing kills me. Of course I had to end up in a hentai field. Like, nobody else would end up in a hentai field, would they? Oh wait, is that what I think it is? Wait. Oh, we don't have Emerald, do we? Okay, so this planet does not like me for lots of things. I don't like how my multi-tool is actually operating. Right, supposed to bolt caster then, I'm guessing. Right, so I don't want you, so wait, do I the middle? Yeah, there we are. Right, bye. See you in hell. Yeah, so now I'm back to my normal shooting thing. Just need to shoot all this and then we should get them these. Right. Oh, if we don't have any free slots, then alright. Oh crap. Actually, we can use our carbon. Right, squeeze you. Really? Please don't kill me. Apparently if I stand still it should work then, I guess. Ah, jeez, that was like right in my ear. Ugh. Wait, so okay, that was just like I don't know, what does that look like? I'm just gonna call it horrifyingly deformed us. There we are. Nice, I got 2,000 units as well. Right, so I might as well blow this as well to get that. Right, are you just scanning me? Don't scan me! Right, okay, do I need to go back to my ship and hide? Balls. Woo, Emerald at last. So there's a lot of those around here, so I don't want to stay on this hentai planet for too long. As, well, it's a hentai planet, and what is it wrong with it, I guess. Alright, so there's my thing right there. Wait, is that some Heridium? Yep, I don't have range. I need to get it out of my head that I have, like, range on this thing. And I should stop, like, trying to shoot it from such a far away, like, proximity. So this was platinum, wasn't it? I'm sure it was. Wait, what are you? Damn it, really? Do I need to get that close to it in order for it to register that I'm hitting it? Oh, it is Heridium. Nice. So it said I needed, like, 100 more Heridium, didn't it? Well, might as well destroy the inside of this cave. Actually, our radiation protection is dropping kind of fast. So we might need to keep an eye on that. And, yeah. Right, so this is all Heridium as well then. Alright, nice. At least we have a lot of Heridium and now we can build the, like, hyperdrive or whatever it is. We just need to fuel it with some, like, very specific stuff now, I'm sure. Oh, if we filled it all up, may have. Radiation protection. Right, what do we not need? I don't know, what do we not need? Right, zinc, right. So if I charge this up with zinc, so that's one free thing freed up. And now if I titanium what about okay, alright, so that actually that was fucked up. Let's try and use a small amount of plutonium. No, nothing right, so at least we have more Heridium either way. So we need to get as much of this stuff as possible, apparently. I thing that, wait, ooh, it said something about this. Like the, whatever it was. I'm not sure, I want to keep everything, but it's so hard. Like, I'm still on the start ship as well, which is sort of concerning. So wait, what is this? Fire sufficient energy storage, right, so we don't need that then, I'm guessing, so. Let's transfer that iridium over. And now we can continue ruining the galaxy by the looks of things. I wonder if there is like any backstory to this game. Anyway, talking about backstory, we should probably save so all of our progress gets saved. You know? Do we have a lot of space for platinum in our inventory? Oh, we do, so. We might as well save now, so. Right, so now that's saved, now we could potentially destroy all of this. Is there anything nearby, though? I don't think so. Okay, so our ship's just there, so we can't hide from the Sentinel Force then, I presume. So let's start and... Oh, it's a cube smashing, isn't it? Right, I've stopped. Oh, alright, here we go. Come on. Please. I know platinum sells for much, like, a decent amount, I'm guessing. I mean, it's platinum. It's pretty valuable, isn't it? Might be. Might not be. Okay, so... Oh crap, right, so I just need to make it to my ship and then hide, okay? Of course I had to land next to a hentai plan, he wouldn't. Alright, okay, right, let's just fly away now. Whee! And fly far, far, far away, and never be caught as a criminal fugitive again. That sounds pretty good. Right, Wait, I hope I never run into this planet again, because it's full of hentai plants, and, in honesty, I don't personally like hentai plants, as they are, well, they're pretty bad. So, while we're actually cruising through space, we might as well look for stuff that we don't need at the minute. So we need to, might as well charge this up, might as well charge this a little bit of plutonium. Okay, there we are, so now we have one extra space. Wait, oh, we're in space now. So let's get a bit of thorium 9 back. So, I think we might as well head over to these things over here. But in the meantime, what we can do is let's come into our tab and oh, we can craft the hyperdrive. So let's fill that. Now, how do we we need to collect some warp cell. The hell? What the hell is a warp cell? Well, I mean, I guess we could get them from that. Okay, yay! So, please update. Just tell me what I need to do to fuel it. Like, I know I need that specific stuff, but you know. We'll see. Ah, crap. Right, okay, might as well destroy this before it hits us. Oh, crap. Oh, hi. Right, so. I mean, we've pretty much ransacked that planet for all of its juicy, juicy goods now, I guess. Oh, there we are. Give me that Thormium 9. Yeet, get in. Alright, so. I think that was the first one I discovered that one. That, like, it's just showing up then. Yeah. So, if I'm right, what you're allowed to do in this game is if you see a ship, you're allowed to loot it. Like, loot its cargo. So, you might as well actually be, Oh crap. Did I just shoot through an entire cargo ship? Like, excuse me, but damn. I mean, that was pretty fancy. I wonder what would happen if we stole all that stuff. Like, first of all, we probably do have enough storage on our ship, but might as well wait. Ooh, Star Ship Scanner. Hey, you're coming up as. Hey! Holy crap! Ah, no! Right, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out! Oh, thank God. Oh! Okay, right, I didn't know that would happen. Sauce. Right, okay. Right, I've got the dankest memes, bro. Okay, let's do that. How long have we actually been going on for? We might as well find out. We've been going for half our time, so I guess we can do a bit more then. Right, so... Okay, this seems to just be like a rocky plains area. Oh, here we are. Right, come on. Please land, please land, please land. Please land successfully. Oh, thank God we did. If we didn't, we would have smashed into that mountain, and that would have not been a pleasant experience. I can guarantee that. Wait, did we land like... We landed like directly on it. Wait, what the hell? Crap. Shit. What the fuck? Okay, well, shit. So how long is it gonna take for us to reach there? 208. Might as well get there now then. Oh crap. Oh, my character's dead hurt as well. Like, what even was that? It flung me so far. Like, I don't even anymore. Like, I mean, that's gonna be the pre-recorded clip, or I might as well just tap that. Wait, I don't cancel. I would not like to leave the site. Thank you very much. I really do need to keep my thing, like, on. Oh, right. I don't even know, like, Future Neuromic, if you're decent at editing this, can we please get an instant replay on that? Like, potentially slow motion if we can figure out how to do that in certain Vegas as well. I think yesterday's video on No Man's Sky, what happened was is I quoted one of my editing notes. What that means is that normally I will give myself editing notes in a video, and sometimes I will just like glance at the camera like awkwardly if I have face cam on, and like it's just to sort of signal to myself in editing, like say we go on a complete swearing rampage, basically it's to stop me doing or going on a complete swearing rampage, and you know, I don't know how to explain it, but sometimes like if I see a high peak of audio, I would normally like say if it's a bunch of fuzzy static because I'm screaming so loudly, I would normally what's it called? I would just normally cut the audio out of that area. Anyway, we are running really low on shield stuff. Okay, oh damn it, I thought that was a knowledge stone then. I was like all hyped. Nope. Just plain old bit of iron. Okay, alright, so we're almost there now. So you can actually go check out that other waypoint there, I think. But still, like, I literally parked, I faced the thing, and then all of a sudden, bang, 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 where are you going? Whee! I wonder if anybody ever, I mean, it's like a best of Neuromic sort of thing. Like, I wonder if that's gonna be in it. Like, I know I bring something in the videos, like, a decent amount, but I genuinely mean it, like, like, if I ever get to the point in my channel where I'm, you know... Oh, crap. Right, we should get inside here then and hope that it's not hostile. Alright, so the safe point is just over there, alright, so... Right? Oh, wait, you mean that now we're permanently stuck down unless we can craft a bypass ship? Okay, oh! Hi! Hi, who are you? Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Right, so, if you don't mind me, I'm just gonna sort of wander around and, like, you know, sorry. So, plasma launcher, like, get in, this guy's smart. Like, okay, right, time to trade some stuff, fam. Because I just potentially robbed and risked my life for some of this emerald. Right, and that's actually a decent amount as well, so... Get that. Let's go D. And what else? Oh, that platinum. It's worth so much. I was right when I robbed that. Oh, we're at 66,000 now. Oh. Wait, what is this? Subdued retort. I think we might as well compare the two. Okay, my current one is definitely better. So, ha! Wait, check stock transfers. Like, excuse me? I just got, you know, random amount of units from doing that. Okay, right, anyway. Okay, let's interact with you then. Because that's my current objective, so. We're gonna go back to standing point of interest, eh? Hey. So, Roche Imayu, Doku, O2, Ordevu, more random stuff, so. Okay, right, so beep to me, words sound like the different languages lapsing sounds before I realize I recognize all of them. Kind of like, okay, and then I can use this fabricate warp cell. Okay, I'll take that in matter any day, fam. I know I said then who neither in parallel, but now it means to locate them and strong suspect of finding them for this atlas. Okay, fam. So now we can craft the warp cell, apparently. Alright, there we are. I was like, why isn't it not there? And I'm like, I tried a bit. No, products constructed. Like, yeah. Right. Oh, wait, so now I can recharge my starship. Right, might as well recharge everything when we get back. So, it's good. Starship. Here we are. Right, we can finally leave the star system once and for all. Right. Actually, I saw a bit of ammo. No, I would like to park. Right, don't fly me away. Right, so now we're not on the thing. So milestone accomplished. Is this fuel, the whatever it is? I swear I saw something before. Right, enable galactic travel. Yeet. Get in. So, right. So we might as well loot all this cargo. I'm not parking there again. Like, geez, did you guys see that? Like, I actually exited and then it was just like, nope. And it basically just flung me far, far away and wanted to kill me. Like, I wonder what happened if I had died, like, on that trek. That would have been too pleasant. I think I'd be the first person ever to really mess up that much in this one game, I guess. Okay, I thought somebody was opening the door then. I was like, please don't kill me. Right, so let's save the Kibiru, Woo, or whatever it is. And we can get to a boat area as well. So who's going this? It's 11:35 a.m. Talking about time, how are we doing? Time? 22 minutes. So now, from what I know, we should be able to upload this now, shouldn't we? Please? Yay, we can. Alright, here we are. So let's upload you to get 1,000 units. Nice. So now it's basically just a matter of time. Wait, can I scan you and upload you for some credits, please? Nope. Oh, it's right click to zoom in. Hey, I was about to attack it. Just be like, also kill yourself because you've attacked me that many times, but nah. So wait, so now we need to exit the atmosphere. Like, so we go, ooh. Right, here we are. So we've just gained a bit of traction. That's all, right, okay. So we might as well do the first warp, investigate the next planet, and call an episode. That sounds good, because I'm pretty sure it does. Can go for another 10 minutes, I'm going to say. Yeah. So right, I'm out of the atmosphere, now what do you need me to do? Might as well go... Alright, so... I thought it was like flying at me then, as if it had its own physics, and I was like, please don't kill me! Open galactic map by pressing M. Okay. Did I just do a warp or something? Hey. So I discovered this like yesterday. It's nice. So am I supposed to like find an area to go to now? Okay. So that's a. Wait. So that would. So that has 5 planets. I think this is the only one I can truly head to, so let's engage warping. Here we go. Oh, hey. Oh. I'm sorry. Did you think I was not going to get off that planet this episode? Oh my god. My mind is blown. We finished the start of the game. Oh, here we are. We're at System, Beko Mash Blank, Elusive Galaxy, discovered this on this date. Oh, so now I can discover all new galaxies now. That's actually, quite antimatter formula, craft stuff. So I'm not sure that. Personally, I'm finding that one a bit hostile. Oh, hi. Right, so wait, oh, you're a new one, aren't you? We have the word major in it, and you have a bit of water by the looks of things. Alright, there's an actual space station here. so I'm presuming it wants me to go to the space station. Either way, we could sell extra stuff and get a bit more reputation going on, so might as well do that since we have some time to burn. So, like, seeing that warp, like, oh, that's made my day. Actually, yeah, my hyperdrive is now depleted, so yeah. Also, apparently planets get more interesting towards the center, but which direction is the center? Like, that's what I want to know. I mean, it'd be pretty cool though if we were the first people to get to the center, but you know, people have been playing this for a week, I've only been playing it for 2 days. Actually 3 days, because I pre-recorded the last video. Right, please don't send me flying again. Like, okay, it's not sent me flying yet, so that's always good. Like, I don't even know what was that, like, what that was, I mean, on the actual, like, what's it called? On the planet. Like, I just land. Okay, right. Apparently, it wants me to scan, so wait for some to recharge. Okay, right. Hey, yeah. Oh, what's this? Okay, so this is just some. Device. Okay, did I just win at gambling or something? Anyway, that's always good. Gambling is good. Alright, hey, priest. Priesty Bobs. I sound really stupid saying. So, Korvac. Oh, right, the feet. Okay. Internal systems crash. I don't have enough. Well. Okay. Well, bye. Okay, so wait, are you gonna tell me what I've accomplished? Nope, you're just gonna congratulate me on making my relationships more terrible. Okay. That's fine. Wait, what's a Hagraph? I am not going to sell that because it could be potentially very, very useful, I'm guessing. So everything else is pretty decent. Sorry, what do you have for sale, Mr. Galactic Trade Inventory? Wait, oh, suspension fluid. I thought it was like some antimatter then. I was like, hey. So, shielding sheet. Nope, none of this. Okay, let's actually check. Is there anything, any way through this? No, Atlas Pass required. And this one was blocked by plants, wasn't it? Yeah, it was blocked by bars. Wait, what? Oh, now you're gonna tell me that I've made a journey milestone accomplished. What? Okay, so I'm not alone apparently. So I think I need to get out, do a star system scan as it's saying, but I want to see if that one over there is actually usable. If so, it's gonna be pretty good. And hopefully when we land on the next planet, I'm not gonna get flung like halfway across the universe. Like I'm hoping that I sincerely make that an edit. Like, I don't even know what that was. I thought I had to, like, have a bypass chip to get my ship back. But, you know, I just go, whee, across the galaxy, and I'm just left there, like, wait, what? That was such a good... thing, right? So let's actually interrupt with this. Are you sailing a warp cell, my good sir? Right, you're an irrelevance, so, yeah, give me stuff. So let's buy items from you. Do you have anything of any use? You have an aquasphere and electron vape. Would you like to buy none of this stuff? Well, okay, bye then. So, we just need to... So, apparently we just need to do a quick scan then, and then we should be fine. What the fuck? Okay. So now there's a manufacturing company that we get to do a little mission on. Well, it's been good knowing your space station, but I have a feeling it's about time to do the war. Woo! Right, okay, I was not angled up right there. Alright, let's do that. Okay, let's just do this either way. Damn it, I keep pressing S when I try to aim myself. Right. Right, no hands on the keyboard. No hands on the keyboard. Right, okay, anyway, right, so. Right. So, I'm not sure what this will be. Will we have to shoot down a bunch of Sentinel drones? Like, I don't know. But, eh. Come on, hopefully we can land on this and not some random place on the planet. Please. Oh, here we are. Oh. Okay. So, come on, pull. Ah, God, the lag. It lagged as well, right? Okay, here we are. Right, here we are. Come on. Please. Wait, why is there, like, red smoke? This is not a friendly planet. Is it? No, it's not a friendly planet. Of course it isn't. But it has water. Eh. Like, are all the planets that I go to just barren and dead and just terrible? Okay, abandoned facility. See, that is what I like to see, if I do say so myself. Because it's abandoned. That means nothing. Okay, how long have we actually been going for? I might as well... Okay, right, so we have a decent amount of time left. Also, what is up with this wall generation? Jeez. Wait. Hey. Oh. Like, that was like a trick shot only. Am I right, fam? Okay, right, so... Apparently I can't use my pulse engine when in an atmosphere. That sucks, I guess. Might as well be making this. Okay, we're 32 minutes or so. I did start time like a few minutes late, but eh, so on. Also, what I'm gonna try and do is like, for the thumbnail, I'm gonna get a little picture of my face cam, then cut it out, and then try and put it on the like thumbnail. Like, I know big YouTubers do that, but like, I'm a small YouTuber with Photoshop, like CS6 or something. And, oh crap, this is gonna hurt, isn't it? Come on, up, oh yes. Right, so here it is. We should be able to see it on the horizon fairly soon, just over this hill, I'm gonna guess. Like, over the hill, far away. Tell me to come to smoke weed every day, boys. Oh, look at this. Final descent. Whoa! Oh, that was like godly. Wait. Oh no, I'm gonna go flying again, aren't I? Right. Hey, child plant on it. Okay. Hey. Right, you're just gonna patrol the area for me, aren't you? Okay, wait, how far away is this little area here? Come on, I'm right clicking. Alright, so I'll arrive in a minute, so that's gonna be a few second trip over there then. Wait, what is this? I have not seen this. Pulsar ship, hey. Right. Oh yeah, what's this? Oh, I've traveled 7,500 U. I'm saying that means units. And then again, it's like units is the money currency, isn't it? Right, let's just go through all the stuff and hope that it does not notice. Okay, so we got Gek Charm. Those things sell for a decent amount, as we've already seen. Anyway, so you can tell this place is very abandoned by the looks of it. Right, Hey! I don't care. Let's force this. Do I genuinely need to bust this down now? Damn it, really? Do I need to stay here and try and bust down this? Thank God I saved before I killed it. You're just gonna randomly pick up some iron like you do. Oh, thank God. Right, so now I can break in as I please them. My prison break, woo! Okay. I don't care if I don't have free slots, I want to survive, damn it. Okay, right, I don't care. Just let me break into here, damn it. Come on, let me get in before more arrive. Oh. Do I genuinely need to leave the planet to get rid of you? Ah, oh, fuck. Hey, come on, die faster. Please, die faster. Right, okay, come on, please. Right, somebody's deploying you little buggers. Right, where are you? You better stay deactivated, I swear. Hey, what are you? Actually, we haven't talked about plutonium a decent amount, I'm guessing, so. Have I gotten rid of all of those little buggers on the planet? Woo! They are a nuisance. Get wrecked, boys. So that's actually such. I thought I was being scanned then. Like, I hate it when they scan me. It's just all scanny. You know, kind of weird and creepy. Right, please. The boy is not happy. I am sick of you things being deployed because. Kill yourself. 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 Power cynical. Alright, okay. Where the fuck is my ship? Right, I'm hiding in here now. Oh, right. I need to recharge everything after that. Oh, that was a bad idea coming here. Okay, check that. Technology recharge. So now I need to recharge my exosuit, I'm guessing. Yep, because it fucks me. Might as well charge you all the way up, and let's charge it with some titanium then. Okay, so we keep getting gaggras, whatever they are, so... Yeah. Okay, so I definitely need to go and save now, and... Alright, I was wondering why it was saying that there was two manufacturing facilities there, and I was like, excuse me? Okay. Okay, I should actually upload this before I get brutally murdered and beaten. Receive, units received, units received. 8,000 damn units received. Woo! Okay, that thing's probably gonna try and rape me. Right, so wait, what would happen if I were to attempt to destroy this? Nothing, so I definitely need to break you down. So, two hits and then you get deployed, don't you? Yep, three. Four. Yep, fuck you. Right, I know that you bloody deployed like 24/7, you cunts. Bloody despise me, don't you? When will I get rid of all the drones in this damn planet? Instant replay, please. I'm sorry. There's something always off about those drones. I have goosebumps. Oh my god, I'm not sure if you can see, but I have goosebumps then. Oh. Right, might as well start discarding a few things then. Right, what about a starship? Is a starship full? Yeah, starship is full beyond belief by the looks of it. So, we definitely need to get into here, though. Okay, so two hits, three hits, and four hits. Five, six. See, right now you're even facing your head on. You can't get a bloody sneak attack on me and scare the living shit out of me. Okay, alright, so now you next, I'm gonna guess. Oh, fuck. Right, come on. Stop overheating, dammit. Oh, come on. Please. Okay, alright, fuck you. Come on, please. Come on, die already. Fuck you. But I'm gonna let my shield recharge now. Right, might as well recharge you with some random titanium and life support is definitely not that it's... Okay, alright, so. Right, now I did can definitely do it. I want my shield to recharge, but how come it's not letting me? Maybe I just need to wait it out a bit. Alright, it is recharging then, so I... Right, Nom from the side. Right, and now stop sending goddamn drones. Yeah! Okay, right, okay, damn it, right, okay. Are you like friendly drones now that I'm in here? Oh, wait, what? Okay. I'm fine with that. I still have goosebumps when they got- Oh, I destroyed 20 sentinels! Is that bad? Or maybe I'm getting Steam achievements for it and I'm actually not doing that bad. So apparently I need to build the bolt caster again now. Okay, right. So what will that do? Okay, so I might as well get that and the beam focus signal. Okay, right, so what is this? Some of them will be here and just trying to follow me. Two series on the attacks. seems like, and then across it, nada, escape out as fine as nada. Then the formula to learn how to make it. Right, take Annie around the formula. So I can read it. What else to find? The puzzle piece now, how to, should I follow Atlas to find Nada and Polo? Oh, damn it. So how would I hold one craft, said Auntie Matter, without being, like, raped by the looks of it. Okay, well, I have not used iron in a decent amount of time, so, yeah. So what do I need? I need zinc and electron vapor, and to make electron vapor, I need suspension fluid and suspension fluid. So I need to buy a lot of stuff from the Galactic Trade Empire, I'm guessing. Wait, didn't I get credits from you before? Oh, that's so cool. Nice. So now are we like cool guys? Oh. Oh. Oh, that's good. That feels kind of good. Oh no, fuck off. Stop staring at me, you stalker. Why can't you just fly away and bugger off? Oh fuck, now there's two of you in here? I'd prefer to be beating, like, wrecking your asses. Right, okay, Gwen. Right, okay, they're not following me, thanks. Alright, the goosebumps are about to go away, come on, please, please. And I would not like to come back here ever again. Oh! Okay, so I have the feeling that I might as well end off the episode in a space station, but I think I know what sort of caused a little bit of momentum there. And basically what happened was, is that when I landed my spaceship, I landed it on a pad as I was crashing. So the momentum, I think it's how the physics engine works, the momentum that I was gaining from crashing down, because technically I am the spaceship in order for me to control it, I guess. If you want to phrase it that way. But basically, okay, right, let's actually walk over there. Okay, I don't know why it's suddenly. My sister's one of the walks in sometimes, bringing in videos and plus paper. Okay, then what do we need? I'm currently recording. Ah! I'm Maggie. I'm recording. You know what? I'm sorry. Okay, so now she's just gonna randomly be in the background and be annoying because by the looks of it. Yes, it's almost just annoying. Why am I spiraling out of control? This is your fault. Okay, there we are, that's better. Now I just need to go to El Space Station. Wish that El Smosh will make an amazing return. Wait, ah, damn it! I thought that I had it though. Okay, right. So I should be directly landing on that now. Yay, it's gone. Wait, I'm actually just gonna go through the wall, but I'm alright. This. The lock doesn't do much, it only gets one part of the wall. Which is basically just the gigantic. Yeah, I'm not sure if you could hear that, but basically I just said that the lock on my thing is an absolute troll and hates me. Anyway, let's go and get to this space station. Ah, crap. Yeah, so what was I explaining before my sister came in? Oh yeah, so I might as well do that for this sequence as pretty well. Basically, because I came down onto the planet at such a fast rate, like I was going down pretty much a bit before I did a little loop in the sky and then I came down, what was happening was that In the moment, all the momentum that I was on my spaceship wave needed to be converted to somewhere. So when it did the little steep one, it didn't count as a successful landing. I just landed in the wrong spot, and the physics engine somehow had kept the momentum transferring on the camera, not the ship. So whereas the ship should have been like flying away and shouldn't have landed, it did land, and then the momentum generated from that kept flinging me along. Like, that's the working theory that I'm gonna say. Like, that's probably not 100% correct, but it is probably a plausible thing, I guess. Hey. So, right, so we need suspension fluid now, so, hey. How are you doing? So, I actually have a decent amount of, like, credits, so I should be able to buy it. Oh, it's only 20,000 units. Let's buy you. Product received, indeed. Right, why am I keep using E for inventory, because I'm like that. Actually, we can sell this Gek Charm and the thing, so actually you're gonna free up a decent amount of space then. Yay. Anyway, I think we are heading towards the end of the video soon, so. I mean, it kind of sucks, but eh. What happens, happens. Right, I need to get used to doing tab for inventory. I just need to. Right, so actually I can craft the Electron Vapor. And now I can, wait, do I need to buy zinc. Please have zinc. Please have zinc. Like, if you have zinc, I might cry. Cause, no, I don't want to sell, I want to buy. Oh, yes, finally. Finally things are starting to go my way here. It's only 1,000 units as well. So now we can do the amazing thing that, damn it, I've pressed E. Oh, I've got the curse. I've got some random curse. Here we are. Antimatter. And now it's about time that our starship, well, gets a nice little warps. Oh yeah, because I need to do the next little bit of it as well. Dup. So now I need to make this into a thing. Right, so now, basically all I need to do is go around and destroy a few meteors, get the thorium 9 out of him, and wait, is it? Is the entrance locked? Okay, is this one unlocked? Like, have I been permanently trapped in here now? Okay, never mind. Crisis averted, I guess. Okay, let's go! Woo! So, I'm pretty sure this is the end of the video. Let's see the final time that I've been recording for. I went 10 minutes over that. I went 10 minutes over. Sorry. But with that, I might as well end off the video flying through space, gathering the thorium 9, which we're gonna use to potentially warp to an even better solar system. Off camera, I will actually research a decent amount of stuff, like which direction is the center, how do I know I'm getting to the center, and you know, what else I should do. Should I aim to get a better multi-tool, better ship, upgrade my ship, you know?